Your Excellencies, distinguished invited guests, senior officers, ladies and gentlemen, announcing the arrival of the Senate President and the Honorable Speaker of the House of Representatives, just received by the Commander Guards Brigade.
It's also a good time as a country to commend and appreciate the efforts of our men and women in the uniform. This is for their efforts, ultimate supplemental sacrifices, that the country stays united, our territorial integrity. So at times like this, we must also, all as a country, really appreciate what they're doing for all of us. So continue as a country to remember them, remember their families left behind, and appreciate what they've done for this country. And for those who are still there defending us, we'll continue to give them all the support and let them know we appreciate them and we appreciate what they're doing for all of us. Thank you.
We are here on behalf of a very grateful nation for the sacrifices, these very ordinary brothers and sisters, very extraordinary sacrifices that they are making for the peace and stability of this country. We can't thank them enough. There's no way we can possibly pay them for the supreme sacrifice that they have paid. But we're doing this just to let the family know that we appreciate this. And for everyone who is there in the trenches, fighting for the preservation of peace, the territorial integrity of this country, that we are with them. We will continue to pray with them. They should stand strong. And it is on the grounds that they cannot sleep that we, as civilians, so to say, can sleep. So we are deeply thankful for the sacrifices they're making for this country.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
Thank you.